in our last epic voyage of this game, we actually got a fucking Bulbasaur, a fucking starter Pokemon. And welcome to episode 3, where we still have fucking Bulbasaur. But anyway, welcome to episode 3. I'm iGoDZoFLuiGii, and you probably heard me ramble on at the start because I got Bulbasaur and I don't really like Bulbasaur at all. And most of you probably want to trade with me, but I can't because I'm a starter Pokemon. And I have to keep it to the very end because I'm a selfish arsehole. It's just what I am. So anyway, let's go to the Pokemon. I already talked to this guy here, and he gave me a Master of Roping. Basically, he talks about escape ropes. I just talked to him because I was bored. Basically, we can go to a backpack and use an escape rope. And we're back into the Pokemon Center. That's all it does. I'm going to keep the rest. Let's talk to this guy. Well done, well done. Now you can see the escape rope will return you instantly to your last Pokemon Center and heal all your Pokemon at the same time. Is there anything else you wish to know about escape ropes? Where can I buy escape ropes? And there's a department store in both Kanto and Johto that sells them, and others, and some other small salesmen along the journeys, like the one outside Empty Moon, not too far from here. Here, give you 5 escape ropes today. I have given you 5 escape ropes today to help you with your training. Be careful not to use them all up before you can buy any more. Is there anything else? No, I don't need to know anything else, but if you guys do, you can just click on the options yourself. For your efforts in trying out the escape rope, I can give you $1,000. Thank you! Could you give me $1,000 to shoot this Bulbasaur in the head? No, then fuck off! I'm still trying to find the delivery boy. I don't know where the fuck that guy went. I think you just like... please find the delivery boy and bring the shipment to me. I don't know where the delivery boy is. I'm guessing it's over here because I haven't explored over here. This is the train station that takes you from Johto to Kanto to Johto, from Johto to Kanto. Trainer Thomas, I bought a train ticket, but I was unable to access to certain areas. When I noticed I can't access cities without defeating their respective gym leaders. Ha! Always do your research. It's what the Google's Wikipedia's for. God. Okay, there I am. I'm taking quite a while to get out. Before, I used to lag all over the place, and I couldn't actually do this game properly. I wanted versus veteran trainer. I'm probably going to get on my ass kicked because he's veteran, but only the best trainers make it through this route. If you want to battle me, you must have at least 5 rep. Let's see how tough you are. Okay, I can't battle him because I don't have enough rep. But just in case, I'm going to type refresh. Okay, you need 5 rep, which I don't have, which I will have later on. Let's go up here, let's see what's up here. There's Bobby! Bobby Brown, everyone! Let's talk to him! It's me, Bobby! We grew up together, but I will be the Pokemon World's Master. Fight me and get out of my way! Well, Bobby? Bobby? You're gonna get your ass kicked. And he has a Charmander! Son of a bitch. Oh my god. Why didn't I choose that Charmander? Or that Squirtle? Why does he have the Pokemon that's so super effective against me? Why? Why am I standing here playing this game when I could be getting laid? Well, let's see if I can actually hit this guy down. It's pretty messed up here. I've tried to do every episode 30 minutes long for you guys. It's just that a longer episode means more okay, I'm dead. Yeah, you're just gonna beat me like that? Why? Why do I even play this game? I got weak Pokemon. I only had 1 strong Pokemon and I fucking messed up. I couldn't use potion side battles for some strange reason. That really ticked me off, and I'm just gonna use tackle again. And it's just, yeah, oh! Can I beat this trainer? I guess not, but I'm still gonna try anyway. Use the growl. Attack fell, but I'm still gonna kick your ass. Oh, I still got another Pidgey after this. Oh, smoke screen! It doesn't affect Pidgeys, you retard! No! Damn it. What can I get a trainer that's just gonna use all the moves that don't really do any damage to me? That would be a good time for me to reveal my plan. God, that Pidgey so puny there. The way they changed it now looks so... It looks brilliant. Okay, he just embered me. I am literally the worst trader there is in the world. I'm just am. I can't find the livery guy. Probably in one of the houses. I haven't even checked the houses yet. Let me just check this one. I don't really want to ask people. Okay, Devin, let's just talk to him. I'm alone in this house. I need some buddies. Go fuck yourself. I'm not being your friend. I'm trying to find the livery boy. It's fucking messed up the old man. Not only that, my royals kicked my ass so many times. It's fucking embarrassing. Oh, come on. I don't want to go to school. We just left school about a few years ago. I don't really want to go back to learning. Learning isn't fun. Learning's just painful. I'm guessing I have to go downwards to find the parcel. It's been so long since I've done this. Schoolboy Cliff can go fuck his clit. Battle tips? I don't need battle tips. I just don't. It's idiotic. Oh my god, come on. Why are you going to tell me stuff I don't need? Ah, beta tester. Really, that's all you're going to be doing? Is beta testing. There's some creepy old women there. Remember everything you've learned on the starter island. There are Pokemon marks in Viridian City to go north to get more Pokeballs. Okay, hopefully you guys would have collected those Pokeballs. If not, then you're an idiot. I thought this guy's just standing there. Whoa, yay. Remind me of him, don't you? A well-coached Pokemon has started his journey in this very town. I wonder where he is now. You remember him, don't you? Yes, that's Red. You probably have to face him later on. I don't know where you find him, but he is there in the actual game. I should really train my Pokemon up, which I sometimes don't because I'm an idiot. I could get this. It brings up that there's a female now that brings them up. They added the gender in there, which is pretty good. Now you can actually breed properly, but I just don't like it in general because it's really awkward. Hey, catching two of the same Pokemon, just to find a female version of it. And you get more and more females than you do with males, so the population radius for them is pretty bizarre. Wait, I didn't even... Oh, come on! That's bullshit, man! Got loads of XP there. Got level 8. I'm guessing this is the type Slash Refresh, because for some reason, I think so many people online, it's not going well. Okay, probably not. It's just really messed up at the moment. So I can't find delivery boy. I lost against a veteran guy. I'm not doing so well for my actual first adventure. I was pretty much hoping I would have done much more better. But turning out that it's going like this is really upsetting. The fact that it's all going wrong. I'm not liking it one bit. And I can't even find delivery guy, which I'm probably guessing he's not over here. So I'm guessing we have to go to the Viridian Forest. To get some bug Pokemon! Pokemon, let's do it. I wanna be the very best that no one ever was. Catch them, it's my real test. Oh, look, there's a little icon there. It's a tall brush, but you need a strong Pokemon, might be able to fit over it. Your bulb doesn't appear to be strong enough. Why don't you obtain the Thunder Badge and try again? Basically, instead of HMs, they put badges. So when I get a Thunder Badge, I can pass through that tree with ease. But for now, I'm just have to leave it there. Because that's all I can do. It's pretty upsetting, I know, but that's the downside of it. We all got to do things that we don't like. I'm actually going to capture this Pokemon. Because I would love to have a Cappy on my team. Even though it is wrecking me right about now. Yes, Cappy is on my team and is about to evolve. I think it's level 5 or level 6. I'm guessing it's 6. It's been so long since I actually caught a Caterpie, by the way. Oh, I could just do this. Aha! Wasting them, but I don't care. I don't have to talk to Nurse Joy that way. I just don't. I don't know where the Lyric Boy is. I looked everywhere for him. You got Bug Boy Richard. The fucking asshole. And I lost him as my rival. Whole world's getting tipped upside down. God, I hate my life. I just do. It's just one of those things you gotta do lately. Okay, let's talk to this guy. My grandma Lois guards the door to Viridian Forest clearing. There are strong grass type Pokemon in there. Grandma is standing in the lower left side of the Viridian Forest. So they added a bit of twist to Viridian Forest. If you present this woman with a butterfree, she will let you bypass. Talk to her. Hello, young one. Oh, I see you are a Pokemon trainer. That's so nice. As you don't seem to be in a rush, could you do me a favor? Yes. Thank you so much. I need to draw a picture of her for my niece's birthday. However, I don't mean it to inspire me. Her favorite Pokemon is Butterfree. Could you show me some pictures of your Pokedex of her favorite Pokemon? I knew that I could count on you. Come back when you caught a Butterfree or evolved a Metapod. So once we've shown her that, that's what I call Caterpie, by the way. Blimey, that's a 31 on the defense. That's a quite good Caterpie, actually. I'm actually glad I caught that. So basically, we'll get a Butterfree. Now, we can find a Butterfree in here, or we can evolve our own Caterpie. Now, I would suggest evolving your Caterpie, because you will learn better moves from it. If you catch a Butterfree, you won't learn any good moves. And depends if you want to use Butterfree along your journey. I mean, most of you don't, but if you do, and that's probably why you want to catch it. And we're level 9, we've still got to rank up more. God, we're getting a lot of XP. I really should face that trainer now. Or wait until we're strong enough. Bulbasaur is incredibly weak, by the way. I seriously hate that guy's a charm idiot! Ah, there's Delivery Boy, I found him! Did the manager of the Pokemon Mart in Viridian send you to find me? I seem to have fell and twisted my ankle and I could not finish delivery. Take it to him, please, instead. Figure we go with the backpack and go to key items. Quest items, rather. Pokemon shipment. We've got the Pokedex, they can hand her passport, and we've got his items there. So we're going to take that to him right now. Oh, Weedle, I'm definitely going to catch that because I'm fucking 12 and I need to fucking grow up. Call all these bugs type Pokemon. And like Pokemon's just really kicking my ass. I'm going to use Pokeball. I'm going to get Pokeballs, so I'll buy some more. They are quite a lot of money, so I don't really want to waste that much. Yes, I caught it. Not bad IVs. I'm hoping they add Mega Evolution Pokemon in. Oh, come off! Do you have to show your fucking Squirtle? You can find a Pikachu in here. Which I do want to find, actually. Because finding a Pikachu will be good. It's been one of my all-time quests lately. To find an actual Pikachu. Just because I always wanted one in this game. And the only way I got one is someone traded it to me. I could never actually find one. It's not very effective, so I'm not going to use that move again. It's just using Harden on me. Seriously, why this Pokemon's got to do that to me? I wasted one strong move on to get a weak one. I'm not very good at tactics in this game. I'll use any move I can to actually deal damage to my opponent. I could use Leech Life to actually gain some momentum, but I didn't want to. I've got all these Pokemon to evolve. I've got to evolve that into a Pidgeot, that into a Buffery, Weedle, no, Beedrill. I'm hoping they will do Mega Beedrills and all that, because I would love to have that in battle. Huh, you want to 1v1 me? Fine. Go Mega Beedrill, you fucked asshole. And that would just be the end of it, because why not? Come on! Stay down! You ain't got shit on me, bruv. And my Bulbasaur grew to level 10. And I won so much money from that. Even though I said the last one to begin membership, I sadly didn't. I'm still trying to work on getting a membership. I promise you the next episode will have membership. And you'll be seeing great things from me. Awesome things. Things that I cannot explain. Things that I'm walking back to because I've already done the fucking area once. Oh god. I'm a fucking delivery boy. That's what my life's become. I started college doing graphics, art, photography, came out becoming a chef at the end of it, and now I'm a fucking delivery boy. I'm pretty much wasting my life. My mum was right, I was never good at school. I talked to the manager. I see you have found the delivery boy and returned my shipment. Please take these as a thank you. What the hell did he give us? Please okay. Make him a shipment. You didn't give me anything! You son of a bitch! Are you seriously? That guy gave me absolutely nothing? Unless I gotta type slash refresh, because I really hate doing this. Okay, he gave me Pokeballs. Wow, he gave me 10? Wow. No, what a nice guy. No, he gave me 15. Holy shit. I love that guy. I do know if you get more badges, more items will appear into your market. So when I get the first badge, and more items will appear. Once you get 8 badges, you get the whole entire lot, and it's pretty awesome. So if you guys are wondering how to get more items in the Poke-Market, you need badges and that sort of stuff. So we've done the Delivery Boy quest. All we got to do now is fully search Viridian Forest. Unfortunately, that will have to be embarked on the next entire adventure. I'm going to do some off-screen training around here just to get my Pokemon up to strong more levels, because a Bulbasaur level 10 is fine. I'm going to need to do my Pidgey and all that, get better moves. I've got my Weedle, which is pretty much fucked anyway. So join us next time, and I will have membership. Thank you guys for watching. Just remember to hit that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. And I'm not using my Bulbasaur. Yay! Oh, fucking hate my life.